Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Gnar Trees Podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book, The Skeptic's Guide to the Universe, How to Know What's Really Real in a World Increasingly Full of Fake, by Steven Novella is an essential guidebook for navigating the complex landscape of modern information. In an era where fake news, pseudoscience, and misinformation abound, Novella, a clinical neurologist and seasoned skeptic, provides readers with invaluable tools to discern fact from fiction. With a blend of humor, scientific rigor, and practical advice, this book arms its readers with the critical thinking skills necessary to question claims, evaluate evidence, and distinguish between genuine science and pseudoscience. Novella draws on his extensive experience as a podcast host and educator in the skeptic community to address a wide range of topics, from conspiracy theories and alternative medicine to the reliability of anecdotal evidence and the biases that can cloud our judgments. This book serves as a beacon of rationality, encouraging readers to approach information with skepticism and curiosity. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, the importance of critical thinking. In The Skeptic's Guide to the Universe, Steven Novella emphasizes the critical necessity of honing one's critical thinking skills as a first line of defense against the avalanche of misinformation in today's world. Critical thinking, as Novella elaborates, involves not only questioning information, but also examining the evidence and logic supporting claims. The book provides readers with practical strategies for developing their analytical abilities, such as the application of the scientific method to everyday claims, understanding logical fallacies, and recognizing cognitive biases that can influence our perceptions and decisions. Novella argues that critical thinking enables individuals to navigate the complexities of modern life more effectively, making informed decisions and distinguishing between credible sources and those less so. Secondly, identifying and understanding logical fallacies. One of the key topics Novella tackles in the book is the identification and understanding of logical fallacies, which are errors in reasoning that undermine the logic of an argument. The book details various common fallacies, such as ad hominem attacks, appeals to authority, false dilemmas, and strawman arguments, providing readers with clear examples and explanations. By learning to recognize these fallacies in everyday arguments and discussions, readers are equipped to critically analyze claims and avoid being persuaded by flawed reasoning. Novella's approach demystifies complex logical concepts, making them accessible to a general audience and highlighting the practical importance of being able to dissect and counter faulty logic in a world rife with misleading arguments. Thirdly, the science of science communication. Novella devotes a significant portion of the book to the science of science communication, exploring how scientific ideas are best conveyed and understood by the public. This topic is crucial in an era where misinformation can spread more rapidly than factual information. He delves into the challenges scientists face when communicating complex concepts to a lay audience, including the use of jargon, the difficulty of simplifying complex ideas without losing accuracy, and the role of the media in shaping public understanding of science. Through a variety of examples, Novella demonstrates effective strategies for science communication, emphasizing clarity, context, and the anticipation of misconceptions. This section not only benefits those in scientific fields, but also empowers lay readers to critically evaluate scientific information presented to them in the media. Fourthly, debunking pseudoscience, a pivotal focus of The Skeptic's Guide to the Universe, is the critical assessment and debunking of pseudoscience. Novella dissects various pseudoscientific claims and theories, from homeopathy and astrology to more dangerous beliefs like vaccine denialism. He explains the hallmarks of pseudoscience, such as the lack of empirical evidence, reliance on anecdotal evidence, and resistance to peer review and reproducibility. By comparing pseudoscientific methods to the rigorous methodologies of genuine science, Novella equips readers with the insight needed to recognize and reject pseudoscientific claims. This section is particularly valuable, as it not only educates readers about specific pseudoscientific practices, but also empowers them to protect themselves and others from the potential harms of pseudoscientific beliefs and treatments. Lastly, the role of skepticism in a healthy democracy. Steven Novella eloquently argues for the role of skepticism in maintaining a healthy, functioning democracy. In this discourse, Novella makes the case that a skeptical citizenry, equipped with the ability to critically assess information and engage in rational discourse, is fundamental to the democratic process. Skepticism promotes the questioning of claims, encourages the search for evidence, and fosters an environment where ideas and policies can be openly debated on their merits. Novella warns against the dangers of dogmatism and the unquestioning acceptance of authority, highlighting how these attitudes can undermine individual freedom and collective decision-making. This topic underscores the broader societal implications of the themes explored in the book, asserting that the development of skeptical inquiry and critical thinking skills is not just beneficial, but essential for the preservation and advancement of democratic societies. In conclusion, The Skeptic's Guide to the Universe by Steven Novella is a must-read for anyone navigating the complex and often misleading modern landscape of information. Through its exploration of critical thinking, logical fallacies, science communication, pseudoscience, and the role of skepticism in democracy, this book provides readers with the tools to distinguish fact from fiction and make informed decisions. It is particularly beneficial for educators, students, policymakers, and anyone involved in science communication or interested in public discourse. Novella's engaging writing style, combined with practical advice and insightful analysis, makes complex concepts accessible to a wide audience. Reading this book can fundamentally change how one approaches information, promoting a more questioning, analytical, and ultimately, informed perspective on the world. In doing so, it enables individuals to contribute more effectively to their communities and the broader societal discourse. If you would like to support Steven Novella, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.